pushing like 14. Both of my siblings from the start adored me. I wish my parents played that part, but surely Jesus will make up for all they did poorly. One of my niggas got shot up in all his dentals, had bullet holes in his face like Jason Voorhees. Detailed forever while still I never spoke about the shit I did and about the shit I scoped. I never been a snitch and I never been a hoe, so naturally I'm that nigga that's sticking to the code. My family from the D had no answers on the sheet. Once life began to test, God allowed for me to cheat, cause I could never see the heartache from the blind side. When granddad passed along with him, my grind died. In hindsight, I guess it worked out for the better. Desensitized from homicides before I was 11. Dead homies you can see lying on the stretcher. A lot of resistance, gotta still pull yourself together. My block produced insomniacs with a lot of crack. When winter came, tuck came in my stocking caps. I'm on my launcher pad, headed for Chicago to live with my aunt who's a virago. She had bravado, pray that she'll see tomorrow. Never know what can happen. This is my glory book, storybook, the newest rapping. Yeah, I'm the newest rapping. Get tickets for the show, high water bill, pay for my expensive flows.